Hello everyone. Today we will learn how to get all old and new emails in Dynamics 365. I have already configured the environment for demonstration purpose, but if you wish to learn step by step complete email configuration and deployment of Dynamics 365 app for Outlook, please watch this video. Now let's start demonstration how to track Outlook emails in Dynamics. So this is my Dynamics sales environment. You can see at present I have no contacts in the system. And I have many emails in my system. And I want to track these emails selectively in Dynamics. Go to settings in your sales application. Click on Personalization settings. Click on email tab. Let me choose as of now no email messages. Let me also clear other options. It means at present I'm not tracking any email message by default. Let's go to Outlook. You can see that I just got a new email in Outlook, but it will not track automatically. Reason being, I have defined no email message over here. But I can track it manually. Whether to track manually or automatically is your business decision based on your requirements. Click on this email. From apps, choose Dynamics 365 app for Outlook. Currently this email is not being tracked, but you can track. Or you can also put set regarding for the context of email. You can choose accounts, lead or opportunity. You can choose any of the option. Let me take contact. Now you can see this email showing track to Dynamics. Let's see this email in Dynamics. See, we have contact over here. This email is visible on timeline, also in activities. So you just saw how to track email manually. But many companies prefer to track emails automatically. In that case, go to settings, email, and choose options like all emails, email in response to Dynamics email, email from lead contact accounts, or email from record that is email enabled. Let me choose all email messages. It means all the email messages coming to Outlook will be tracked in Dynamics. Let me come back to Outlook. Okay, now we got another email from Jyoti. Since we have tracked first email manually and now we have a contact named Jyoti in the CRM, this email will be automatically tracked. You can see that after a wait of few minutes, email from Jyoti, which is test 2, is automatically tracked now. So it means all the future emails that will come to me from this email address will be tracked automatically. Go to setting. Go to email tab. the option create. In case you're getting an email from email address and that email address is not in your system already, and from that new email address you want to create a contact or lead, that is also possible. Let me show you how. So we have chosen create contacts from new emails. Okay, we got a new inquiry, new email from a customer. And you can see this is tracked automatically. If I go to contacts, you can see system has created a contact with this email address because we have mentioned create contacts from new email addresses. So based on your business requirement, you can track emails manually or automatically and try different options given in the settings. Now we come to most important part of this demonstration. So this was all about tracking new emails. But what if we have lot of old email in our system and we want to track in the CRM? For example, I have lot of emails in my system from this email address and I want to track all the past emails into Dynamics automatically. So how we can achieve that? So let me show you now. Go to inbox, create new folder. Go to settings in Outlook. Go to rules, add a new rule. From so we have defined condition and the action. Run rule now. So this rule is running. And we can see that under inbox we have this folder MS Power Apps, which have now all the emails. But these emails are still in the Outlook. And I want to track all these emails in our Dynamics automatically. So let me configure that part now. So we have to make sure, first of all, under settings, folder level tracking should be on. Also, in personalization settings, under email, we have to configure folder tracking rules. Click new folder mapping, choose MS Power Apps, add, save. Okay, in Outlook rule is still running. Now you can see all the past emails are now tracked automatically. Make sure this subfolder is below the inbox and maximum 25 folders are allowed. If I go to contacts, I can see all these emails in timeline. And also under activities. So we learned today how to track emails manually and automatically, whether it's an old email or new email. Thanks for watching. To see more such demonstrations, please subscribe to my channel. You can also contact me on my email address or on my website, which I have given in description. Thank you.